Hello everyone, welcome back to the Local Happenings Weekly Update with Erica. This weekend is a long weekend for Japanese people. The September, the third Monday of September is the holiday for in a Japanese calendar. It is called the Respect the Age Day, meaning to respect the senior citizens. Wonderful, isn't it? And also the September the 23rd is autumnal equinox day. So the Monday, Wednesday are the Japanese holidays. How about the Bridge Day in between? Japanese government decided to give another day off for the Japanese people. So that means the lucky people are going to have 5-day weekend. What do you say? Lucky them. So that's why a lot of events going on scheduled. And one of the largest events in Sasebo is Saikai American Festival. Yeah, those who have been living in Sasebo before, probably you have heard one of the best festivals ever in Kyushu Island was called Saikai. That was commemorate the 30th anniversary of the National Park, Saikai National Park, 30th anniversary, which was in 1985. Until the 2002, it was held, and it's kind of the end of the year, the good thing, every good things come to the end. And yeah, 13 years in Tobo, it came back to Sasebo. So the people's expectation is going to be very high. And yeah, we are working at the Nimitz Park. But anyway, the Nimitz Park side, American events and the American stores. But behind the fence, behind USO, is Sasebo Park. Have you ever seen the kids' play park? That is where the Japanese side happening. There are tons of fun events such as a baby crawling contest or the food fast eating contest and so on and so forth. That's gonna be fun. Arm wrestling contest. It is very interesting. Japanese people versus Americans, American versus American, Japanese. But you're going to see those fun type event. And those shows going to be great. So please come out to the Nimitz Park and Sasebo Park this weekend. Along with it, remember that is the 30th anniversary Saikai Festival started. And this year, 60th anniversary. That's one of the reasons Saikai comes back. To attend the ceremony, I'm afraid that is full of, tickets are already sold out, so you cannot see. But at the 60th anniversary, Saikai National Park is not only in Sasebo City, it's kind of split into six different districts. Those people get together and there is the fantastic sale going on in front of Aga Sasebo, just for your information, this weekend. And also, American Town Festival came back again during this Silver Week, the days of 5-day long days off. And also, one more, the Kabuki, Japanese traditional theatrical play, comes on Monday, the 21st September. Of course, the admission is more expensive, six times expensive, but for the SOFA sponsored people, you have a chance. The Kabuki is going to perform at the Aga Sasebo, but please bring your SOFA sponsored ID card, military ID, and your family member IDs. And if you show it, you're going to watch this Kabuki show for 1,000 yen. How nice. This is for your information. There are more, but there is too many. So please check my list, Eriko's list, things to do. Thank you so much for watching. Please have a wonderful week and a weekend. See you next week.